In 2 weeks, a Jackson ward will vote to replace its longtime councilman. 11 candidates are looking to replace Kenny Stokes in the Ward 3 seat. That spot is empty after Stokes was elected to the Hinds County Board of Supervisors. All week at 6, we've introduced you to some of the candidates. Tonight, we're hearing from another candidate with why he is best for the job.
The biggest need is equal and adequate representation of the Ward 3 councilman for all 15 voting districts, and also to be smart in government, fiscally sound, and to create economic development, increasing corporate businesses and small businesses in the area.
And here is the entire list of candidates: Joyce Jackson, Albert Wilson, Loretta Cooper Stokes, Gwendolyn Ward Osborne, Chapman Harrison, Michael II, Samira Muhammad, the Reverend John Taylor Jr., Zachary Williams, Patricia Williams, and Darla Palmer.